Are you searching for a tool to open and read your vCard files? Here, we are providing you the best solution. SysTools vCard Viewer Freeware. It can support different platforms such as MS Outlook, WhatsApp, Apple, Android, Entourage, Windows Live Mail, G Suite, BlackBerry, etc. Let's check out its main features. Tools can preview the contact details, including images also. User can preview the single as well as multiple contact VCF files. It will display the count of contacts in a single VCF file. Tool can work with Windows 10 and below versions. Let's install and run the software. Tool comes with a user-friendly interface. From the top left corner of the navigation menu, you can see the two buttons to add file or add folder. Let's select the add file button. Window appears to select file. Let's select the VCF files containing multiple contacts. Click open button. You can see the selected file on the left side of the screen. Select the file. On the right side of the screen, there is a contact list. Select any contact. From the contact list below, you can see this action to preview selected contact details, like personal details. In this section, you can view name, birth date, other details like contact details, address, and by scrolling down, you can see further details like email and extra contact details. There is also drop-down to view other options to select. The freeware software only lets you view the files. If you want to convert your VCF files to PST, then you can purchase the pro version of our software. Click on the link provided here. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.